gathered here this evening to celebrate the union of Jess and Roy, to celebrate not just a new year, but their new life together. And as we begin the celebration, as we begin the ceremony, let's do so in prayer. So pray with me, please. Our Father in heaven, we thank you for this day. Thank you for this year. Most of all, we thank you for this new marriage, for Roy and Jess, the uniting of their lives together. May this be a time of celebrating what you have been doing in them and what you will do in them and through them, and through this marriage. We ask that their marriage be a true picture of your gospel, be a picture of love, and it would be a picture of grace. We ask this in Christ's name and for your glory. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You all may be seated. As we gather here tonight, who is it that gives away this bride?
My wife, Anna.
This day has finally come. We're here. And we've made it. I love you guys. I'm excited to be here with you today. We've talked a lot. We've spent hours over our kitchen counter, on the softball field, talking about marriage, on the couch, in our living room. I've told you guys so much already. You guys have already heard so much. So today, I just want to give you some reminders as you begin this race of marriage together. And the first reminder is this. You guys know this. Marriage is not your idea. It's not you guys who have conspired to bring yourselves together, but it was God. Marriage was God's intention, and He has united you guys together.